Three men, one lady, and a blue gray. You're looking for a lady, aren't you?
Yes. Why?
Really strong and amazing, right?
I don't know about that. Who are you?
Oh, I'm Nathan. One of the keepers of the Celestial Tree. I'm just a beginner, though.
How can you know about this?
She told me about you. Said she had something to prepare, and that a bunch of people might come while she's gone. She told me to ask you to wait a while. You do know her, don't you? Why don't you come to my place till she comes back?
so you came. You saved our hides. You can't just walk away.
Thank you again for saving us back there.
Don't mention it. It's no big deal.
Who are you anyway? Why did you help us?
Do you seriously intend to face Gildoblame?
Yeah. We'll do what we can to thwart their plans.
Sounds like you have a death wish.
We're not going down that easy, no matter who we're up against.
Could be worse, I guess. Let's go.
Hey, where are we going?
The celestial tree, to see it bloom.
What? Why?
To get the End Magnus. That's what we're here for, isn't it?
Hey, wait up!
You haven't even told us your name.
My name? It's Savina. Follow me.
Who is she, anyway?
Kinda weird, isn't she?
Let's follow her. We've got nothing to lose.